releasing this Friday is Amitabh Bachchan and Rishi Kapoor starrer 102 Not Out. Here are five reasons to watch this movie. Unexplored territory. The film is based on a Gujarati play that explores the relationship between a father and his son. In an unexpected twist, the trailer reveals that the centenarian father is trying to send his 75-year-old son to an old age home.
Ek putr ko vridh ashram bhejne wala, main duniya ka pehla baap banunga.
The play has been written and adapted into a screenplay by Soumya Joshi. Together after 27 years, Amitabh Bachchan and Rishi Kapoor, both Bollywood stalwarts, will share screen space after 27 years. Their last film together, Ajuba, came out in 1991. Bachchan will be playing father to Kapoor, and it goes without saying that viewers will be in for an acting treat. Focus on senior citizens. For an industry that seems to be driven by and often represents young people, the voices of the older section of the society often get lost. Having two senior citizens as main protagonists in what seems to be a not too preachy film is going to be a treat to watch.
अरे भाई मैं बाबू मेरे बेटे को वृद्धाश्रम भेज रहा हूँ तुम लोग समझते क्यों नहीं हो ये.
Hello.
Comedy time. Director Umesh Shukla, who is known for his 2012 satire comedy Oh My God, is at the helm of the family comedy. So the audiences are assured lots of laughs, and who doesn't like a fix for de-stress over the weekend?
ये बताओ मुझे करना क्या है?
Love letter लिखने का.
मैं लव लेटर लिखूं?
नहीं तो तेरी बीबी को और कौन लिखेगा?
Quirky music. The songs have been composed by the superstar duo of Saleem Sulaiman. With these composers teaming up with singers like Arman Malik, Sonu Nigam, Javed Ali and Arijit Singh, the music of the film is a sure draw. And that's not all. Amitabh Bachchan has even rapped a song for the film. So really, what's not there for a cinema lover to look out for this Friday? See you at the movies.